Okey-dokey! Let's get started. Ladies and gentlemen, here at Cyberdyne Systems Armed Combat has entered the age of robotics. And today it gives us great pleasure to introduce the ultimate application of our robotics technology, the Synthetic Soldier! Cyberdyne Systems is proud to present the Cyberdyne Series 70 Autonomous Infantry Unit, or as we like to call them, the Terminator. Ladies and gentlemen, you are looking at the most advanced fighting machines in the world today. Now, let's see just what they can do. Put on your safety visors, the special glasses you received outside, and observe.
Automatic targeting systems active. Laser designators active. Prepare to fire. Lock and load. Commence firing.
Series 70, ladies and gentlemen! But that's just the beginning. Our next project is Skynet. I don't think so.
Shut those things down!
No.
Right now!
Okay! Don't shoot!
Now, you people have exactly one
no.
minute.
Mom! Look out!
Take cover, John!
Oh my God, what is that?
John Gunner. Thank you. stop helping.
Right behind you.
where you're built, huh?
Affirmative. No human has ever seen this place.
I'm honored.
We are approaching the final level, Skynet's central core. That's our target, the CPU.
All right, Skynet's brain pan. Let's do some damage. Smile! We're on camera.
First, we use the charges to take out the CPU. Then we use the time field generator to get back home.
So what kind of response systems do they have down here?
There's only one. But it's a good one. It's called the T-1 million. Move! Get out of sight!
To the heroic actions of the machine, the Terminator.